And no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Manchester United up against Juventus.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Now, what can they do from here? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And he's won the ball. Harry Kane. Strong but fair tackle. Yeah. Mariano. Can he put them in front? And a goal to open the scoring. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, as you can see, this is absolutely brilliant. He's such a good runner with the ball, and it's a great individual goal. Brilliant from him.
The ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? And he did well to cut it out. That's a very impressive piece of defending. In with a chance. Surely. And a goal here for Juventus. Surely theirs to lose now.
Here we can see just how good this goal is. It has everything. Skill, pace and power. There was no stopping him there.
So the back of the way. The scoreline standing at 2-0. David Beckham. Roberts. Kane. And it's Connor Roberts. Just lost his focus. Throw in here. Pulisic, Mariano. Very effective challenge put in. Yasser Al-Shahrani. Fernandes. Taken away, he won the ball. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And fine reading of the situation. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Referee has decided enough is enough, and for that transgression, a yellow card. And with the goalkeeper, the referee has decided there will be just 1 minute of added time. It's going to be a Juve throw. And with that, the first half draws to a close. And they get the ball rolling in the second half. Juventus with the advantage. Yeah. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. And teammates around him. He succeeds in clearing it. Bruno Fernandes. The referee has let the advantage accrue to Juventus. And can he get one back? Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. And the keeper completely untroubled. Al-Shahrani, David Beckham, Hector Moreno, and a tiny challenge, an inability to keep hold of the ball there. Kane, well, timed his challenge magnificently. Juventus recovering possession well. Pulisic, that's a problem of possession. 15 minutes left for play. Bastoni. And he's won the ball. Mariano. David Beckham. Hassan Al-Haidos. It's there for him. Kane. Roberts. Possession given away, unfortunately. It might be. And a goal! If there were any remaining doubts, that will settle the issue.
Well, as you can see, he makes it look easy in the end, but I think that's a good finish. He'll be pleased with that.
United have been getting two substitutes ready, and both will come on. This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. And so the referee blows for full time, and it goes down as a victory for the visitors.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent.